this is the track to Mount Stilwell. I'm gonna head up there. It's got a fantastic view. Sheltered on this side, but the wind's really strong. I'm going to get blown away up there. Down on the sheltered side. I took some stills up there. Let's see how they turned out. Couple of good ones. The Stilwell track gets us up onto the plateau really quickly. My intention now is to follow this snow pole line across to some other favourite places. The Stilwell Plateau is all above 2,000 metres. Usually cross Wright's Creek here. Just head downstream of this drift. There's likely to be a snow cave. It appears to be steaming. Some sort of a little research station over here. Back on the snow pole line, this section gets really boggy. the site of the old Stilwell chairlift. Just come into this cave to get some shelter. It's blowing a gale out there, but I'm surprised to find that there's even relics from the chairlift in here. Bags of solidified concrete. Never been over this way before. Might go for a wander over there. This looks like a pretty decent little cave. Very nice. It's even got a concave roof, which would help with drips. Looks pretty habitable here. Wonder if that could be a cutting tool. If anyone would stay here, they would probably make a fire, and that leaves charcoal on the roof. But I can't see any. I'm going to try and descend here. Wow, snowgum roots have bark like the trunk. Good information that it is okay to walk on this track. I mean, it isn't officially open, but just to walk it quietly and carefully is totally fine. Bit of rain come through now. I've got the wet weather gear on, so it's all under control. It's a big one. So there we go. That's one possible circuit of the areas north of Mt Stilwell. There are a lot of other places on the plateau to visit for those willing to endure the springy snow grass and the skirting around of enormous bogs. I'm approaching the other end of this track and the Kosciuszko road, so I'm thinking to wrap it up here. That's it from me. See ya.